Dear students of RLPS of class 6, today we are going to discuss chapter 6, that is negative numbers and integers. So first of all, we have to discuss the natural numbers, whole numbers, then we will discuss the negative numbers and integers. So what are the natural numbers? You know, when you have to count some objects or some other things, you will use some numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 12, 13, 14, 18, 15, 19. Such numbers are called natural numbers. These numbers start from 1 and go to infinite. So all the counting numbers which we use in our daily life are called natural numbers. So in other word, we can share the definition of natural numbers. All the counting numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 up to infinite, these numbers are called natural numbers. And what are the whole numbers? If we include 0 in the natural numbers, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 up to infinite, so we can say the definition of whole number, that is all the natural numbers along with 0 are called whole numbers. The definition of natural numbers is all the counting numbers up to infinite is known as natural numbers, and all the natural numbers including 0 or along with 0 are called whole numbers. Now what about the negative numbers? Now discuss over the negative numbers. These are the natural numbers. If we take the negative value of these natural numbers, means if we get the corresponding negative numbers, corresponding opposite numbers of these natural numbers, the corresponding opposite number of 1 is minus 1, corresponding opposite number of 2 is minus 2, corresponding opposite number of 3 is minus 3, corresponding opposite number of 4 is minus 4, corresponding opposite number of 5 and minus 5, and so on. Then if we write the corresponding opposite number of the natural numbers, we get this series of opposite natural numbers is known as negative numbers. So all these numbers are called negative numbers, means the corresponding natural numbers opposite numbers are called negative numbers. And the next point is integers. What are the integers? If we take these negative numbers, these are known as the negative numbers. If we include negative numbers and whole numbers, so the group of negative numbers and whole numbers are known as integers. So all the negative numbers along with whole numbers. So the negative numbers along with whole numbers are known as integers. Now the integers are minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 and so on, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It means these numbers are in positive direction and in negative directions. 0 will be there in the middle. So these numbers can be represented on the number line. For making the number line, now revise all the definitions of these numbers. Natural numbers, all the counting numbers up to infinite are known as natural numbers. What are the whole numbers? All the natural numbers including 0 or all the natural numbers along with 0 are known as whole numbers. Then negative numbers, so the corresponding opposite numbers of the natural numbers are known as negative numbers. Corresponding opposite numbers of the natural numbers are known as negative numbers. In the integers, the negative numbers along with whole numbers is known as integers, or the group of negative numbers and whole numbers is known as the integers. Now discuss the number line. This is the number line. In this number line, these numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and so on up to infinite in the plus direction or right hand side at RHS. In the negative direction means at the LHS, left hand side minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5 and minus 6. So these all numbers are integers. These integers are represented on the number line. On the number line, we can represent all the real numbers. All the real numbers. Real numbers means natural number, whole number, integers, whatever the all the numbers, rational number, irrational numbers, all such type of numbers will be represented on the number line. But only integers we have to study today, not real numbers. So we are talking about only integers. In the positive direction or RHS direction, all the numbers will be represented are called positive numbers. In the left hand side, the numbers are represented in the side are called negative numbers. This is 0, 0 is neutral. This 0 is nor negative integer, neither negative nor positive, because this is neutral. These are negative integers, these are positive integers. In this, every number is greater than from its left. Every number is greater than from its left, and every number is greater than from its left. So in this negative direction, this rule will be possible. Every number that lies in the right of the number, so every number is greater than its left. Every number is greater than its left. Zero, so zero is already included in this. Every number is greater than its left. It means we can conclude that 0 is greater than all the negative numbers, because 0 lies in the right hand side from the negative numbers. So this is a rule, this is a pattern, that every number that lies at the right of the number is known as it is greater the number from the left. So every number is greater than from its left, every number is greater than from its left number, every number is greater than from its left, means we can conclude that 0 is greater than all the negative numbers, and all the positive numbers are greater than 0. This is, we can say, if we have to say the negative of 4 is minus 4, the negative of 5 is minus 5, positive of minus 6 is 6. This conclusion we can say in this chapter only number line we have studied, or in the next chapter, chapter 7, the complete explanation of the number line we will discuss in the next video. This is chapter 6. Negative numbers and integers we have seen there. Complete this topic or complete all the questions related to this topic today. Remaining the exercise 6 means only one exercise is there in this chapter. This exercise is very easy. You can do this exercise. The PDF will be given of this exercise. Thank you students, complete the work today.